interested, but there should be a barista bot you can call up. They're, really annoying, but the coffee's worth it.
Oh, hey. What can I do to, like, help you or whatever?
Hey, Boyle. Need a cup of Arcturian Super Black.
Ooh, can't do it. Power cord just blew out, and I can't do the coffee thing without the power today.
Oh, of course! But it's okay. It's okay. Right, there's a Malawan heavy nearby. He calls himself Core Daddy like a real asshole. Bloke's got a power core built right into his suit. That'll get us up and running.
Power cores. It's always the damn power cores, isn't it?
You know, it's funny. I'll kill anyone who talks to me before... or I've had my coffee. But now I literally might. I don't know, that's just funny to me. Planetary battle royale called the Underdome. But I'm not the only one. There's a celebrity bandit named Killavolt who's hosting a live stream to fight to the death in Promethea's seaport district. Killavolt's a total skeezball and he's giving battle royale a bad name. So we're gonna pull the plug on his show. I'll meet you down on the planet.
And once they take the planet, they get Atlas and we got the vault, so you're left playing with whatever you got down there. Just keep doing you! Never seen a faster ride in all my days. This'll get you speeding along like you wouldn't believe. Pick one up and keep hitting that boost.
Cool, very cool. Now hit the bell, that should reboot the shop or whatever, and my facial flare. Voila, or whatever.
Shop's powered up! Can we get that coffee now, Barista Bot?
Oh man, no can do. We're like an eco-friendly shop, you know, so you'll have to supply your own to-go cup.
Well, bollocks. Wait, I know. There's a Malawan commander who's always got a travel mug on him. See if you can track him down. Honestly, that caffeinated sewer juice Malawan calls coffee is practically a war crime on its own. I just want that commander's mug.
That mug is mine.
Looks like the coffee break's over, boys. Let's get him.
Thank you.
world's greatest commander. That is so totally mine. I'm the coffee commander now.
No, you killed my coffee runner. No big loss, but you stole my mug, and I will have it back. I am the one and only coffee commander.
Oh, man, we're so bloody close. I can almost taste that Arcturian super black already.
I know you have the mug, Walter. I'm ordering my troops to reacquire it at all costs. We will not let it remain in enemy hands.
Malawan's looking for a bloody nose.
Damn it! Can't you leave me just one good thing, Malawan? Just one cup of goddamn coffee!
Well...
I'll kill ya! Sourced, Righteous. Now hold on. No, no, take your time. I don't have anywhere else to be.
Whatever, man. You can't rush perfection.
Just let the bot do his work. It'll be so, so worth it.
And you're welcome. Have a lovely day. Or don't. Your call.
Yes! Yes! Finally! Bring that coffee here!
I hear ya. What I wouldn't do for a pint right now.
Hey, we've all got our vices.
There's our Vault Hunter.
You are my favorite person. This was so necessary. Hey, Atlas boys! Rise and Grind's back in business and the coffee's on me!
Oh, hell yeah!
For real? Thanks, Lorelei!
Give up the mug, Walter! I'll never stop pursuing it!
Bollocks! Malawan's here. Come on then, let's show him what a little caffeine does for our morale.
Let's go.
on, Vault Hunter. Now come on over for a well-earned reward. We really can't thank you enough, Vault Hunter. I know this seems like a small thing, but even this little taste of the world we lost, it keeps us going, you know? At least till tomorrow morning.
I'll go ahead and take that.
Mission for you, if you're up to it. Now that we've got coffee, priority number two is food. Malawan recently took over the Dynasty Diamond, which
was pumping out food for our people before it got taken. Go find the owner, Bo, and help him take his diner back.
Your money is always welcome.
How's the fight?
Go for a coffee right now.
Have some money. Now, why not spend it?
I clean my boots, but they're just gonna get mud on them.
We may not have the numbers, but this is our home, and we'll take it back no matter what.
Another beautiful day in the military industrial complex. I'm sure we'll be doing this.
And on a personal note, there's this Malawan guy, Captain Rowe, who's been giving me no end of trouble. I haven't been able to pin him down, but I hear he's got a serious weakness for burgers.
Here to help, boyo. Lorelei sent me.
Bo, it's me. And I've got hungry people back at the base, you get me?
Ugh. I get you, Lorelei. I so get you. Okay, so those fascist Malawan bastards are using my diner to supply their troops. Stop them! Go on, do it! Kill them all! When Malawan showed up, I barricaded myself in my apartment. And I'm not coming out until this war is over, you hear me?
But you can help me get the diner up and running, and I can run it remotely from here!
Don't say I didn't warn you!
Take out all the Malawan around the diner!
Find a target, you zoomer! You're telling me!
Come on, let's go! It's time to get the diner up and running!
The rightful property of the children of the vault! Living up to their name, the vault thieves have stolen it! Even as they burn...
Okay, here we are! Let's get some new burgers going! Hit that button and disrupt those big bad burgers! Yeah!
While you're hunting down vault thieves, Bestie Blessing is the official sponsor of the children of the vault!
Error. Insufficient meat data for burgers.
Bummer! The Digistructor's out of meat samples! We can't digistruct any Dynasty Burgers without meat samples! Okay, I need you to bring me a sample of my secret ingredient. Wretch meat.
Oh, that's just wrong.
Trust, my dude. I know it sounds vile, but it makes the burgers so damn juicy! There's a ratch den in the trash pit. Go get him! On the digit scanner so we can do this thing! Yes! A new burger is born! Okay, now we need a delivery bot so we can get these burgers to the people who need them! Hit that button! Burger bot! What up, my dude? High five!
Negative. Priority one directive. Deliver burgers to Malawan Captain Archer Rowe.
What? Now chase after it! Lorelei, my burger bot is trying to deliver a meal to that Captain Rowe guy you were talking about.
What? You're joking! Vault Hunter, follow the bot. This is our chance to get that Malawan bastard.
Yeah. picked the wrong battle. You see that? Got something! Check this out.
Kudos for taking out Captain Rowe, Vault Hunter. That burger-grubbing prick has been a right thorn in my arse. But now he's dead. Well done indeed. First coffee, now burgers. The cornerstones of civilization. Piece by piece, we're really starting to put this city back together. Thanks for your help. Things were bad enough around here before we had to deal with bandits, too. Ugh.
One more satisfied customer.
Hey, Vault Hunter.
Glad you're here.
Two choices, buy an SDU or don't, but you definitely should. Very nice. Now, load up. Perhaps at one of my vending machines. Being a mercenary is like being a merchant. You won't last long if you can't stay well stocked.
Hunter.
Didn't think I could look better.
wonders never cease. Driver now.
take that, thank you.
That's going in my report.
Mercantile Plaza. Malawan's got a weapons depot set up inside the mall, and I'll bet bollocks to bullets that's what he's after.
Jeez. For us all! Jupiter!
A juicy target, but they've got an impenetrable security force field surrounding it. If you somehow crack it open, you're gonna find some quality firepower in there.
Thank you.
her. Time for a barrier. I know that fella. We went to the same assassin bars.
That's Zero. He used to be a Crimson Raider like you. Wondered where he'd ended up. He's always been a little cryptic, but he's as deadly as they come.
Haywire servant bots. Their masters have long since decommissioned them.
Back away! No chance those dropships belong to Atlas, is there?
Negative. We made them angry. Prepare for counterattack, Malawan dickheads.
Thank you.
follow me.
What's our next thing?
New Malawan tech. My sword requires an upgrade. Search through this depot.
Anymore? My offer still stands. It's not too late to come work for Malawan. And you must be the Vault Hunter Tyreen warned me about. You know what? I don't even have time for you. I'll let my superior forces keep you talking.
That's Katagawa, head of Malawan mergers and acquisitions. That guy is a douche, and he's way obsessed with Reese. It's kind of creepy. With this new upgrade, I can cut Malawan shields. Stand back and watch this.
Try and get through this! Gigamind! Of course! I know it well. Mind explaining for anyone who doesn't, though? Not me, of course.
Malawan AI. All their secrets in one place. A juicy target.
Sure. I killed plenty of corporate AIs in my day. Great source of blackmail.
Precisely the plan. Meet at Halcyon Spaceport. Now the hunt is on.
I'm commandeering this vehicle. By that, I mean...
Hostile for long. Atlas and Malawan, we're hashing things out the corporate way. Reese doesn't get it yet, but when this is over, we'll all be one titanic happy family. You're small stuff, Vault Hunter. Not worth my time. Mess with my Gigamind, though, and that'll change. You keep playing under the feet of giants, you're gonna get stepped on.
I've touched worse.
send that data to Reese. I have more to kill. Oh, and Vault Hunter, you are worthy of that name. Good hunting with you.
Wow! You really just popped the brains right out of my gigamind. Not satisfied with running underfoot, huh? I get it. My father once said I was 12th in line to run the company, so I made 11 quick little cuts to the family tree. Now I'm next in line. Think about that. Now you've put yourself in my way.
Vault Hunter? Wait, why do you smell like brains and fried circuitry? You know what? I don't want to know. Call Reese, let him know you got the job done.
Hey, Vault Hunter! Did you get the data from Gigamind? Give it.
Yeah, I got it. But I ain't giving it unless you help us open the vault.
Yeah, that. Uh-huh. It's just I'm super busy with this whole invasion thing. Any other time, it is vault o'clock, baby. But I've got my company to look out for.
You're lost. I'm gonna see how far I can dropkick a human brain. My best is 21 meters.
Wait. Okay, fine. I rebuilt Atlas from almost nothing, and I will do anything to keep Malawan from taking that away. I swear on this company's future that I will help you find and open the vault.
That's as good a promise as any, killer. Give the man what he needs.
I have never seen Reese squirm like that. You're really something, Vault Hunter.
Standing right here, the hologram can still hear you. And Hollow Reese has feelings. Oh, man! This guy had everything up in there. Troop movements, supply lines, scouting data. Looks like Malawan's been searching for fragments of the Vault Key themselves, and they've got some leads. A planet called Athenus?
Athenus? Perfect. Vault Hunter, come up to Sanctuary.
Great work. You do that. Reese, out.
Okay, so you saw a corporation that was getting curb-stomped by a way bigger and cooler corporation, and you said, I'm going with Team Loser Stash? Come on, work with me here, superfan! This whole beef over the vaults has been getting Mondo views, but it's got a shelf life. Specifically, when you die, so... try to keep it going? Maybe find some better allies? Just a suggestion. Later.
I clean my boots, but they're just gonna get mud on them again.
Owes us some fancy nerd tech, but we haven't heard from him in a while. Go make sure he's not dead, all right? And either way, try to get me the Digistruct plans for this Nog hacking thing he's been working on. It would really help us out if we could turn those little bastards to our side.